So I ran into a scientist on the plane on the way here, and that is always such a pleasure. And I have written a song with science in it, so I was asked to do that, so I will do that now. I connect the dots, even though I'm not qualified to plot our relative positions. Something in the air, something whispered where, something we should share is suddenly suspicious. While the world is flat, while content with that, still there was a lack of proof in our equation. Self-centered though I am, now I understand superstars command a special calculation. Einstein would concur, trajectories are curved, things aren't what they were, or where we left them. Heisenberg was right, fixing speed and sight for all who love are blind is unwise and uncertain. Spinning here myself, it's difficult to tell if interstellar movement is separation. Will you leave behind your planetary guides for deeper space and time and brighter constellations? And fall away from each other. White dwarfs mingling with brown between heavenly bodies. When a cloud tumbles into a cloud, small particles kindling together. For a moment, but the moment comes to something, so they kiss and all aflame with each other. Protons lighting the a star is born, satellites adorn, and cluster to your more singular sensation. Like the moon, we are lost without our star, lost without our heat, our light and persuasion. Science wouldn't lie, supposition by supposition. I see the wavelength increasing, gravity belies sentimental ties. Certain now that I'm running out of time. Blue shift now to green, farther still you seem. Yellow, orange, red, this evidence they said, and by degrees I see you are leaving. Thank you. I don't know if you've noticed when you go to concerts lately that the musicians do a little bit of teaching before they perform these days. That's a necessary thing that we've all decided we need to do because of, well, Spotify. Spotify has two names. So if you're looking for the composer, you may well mistake Mozart for the singer of the song. And so anyway, this song cycle is something that I started for a song that I wrote for my mother. And it became something that Renée Fleming and I did together on the road. So this song is called Muse, and I'm the protagonist, I'm the writer, I'm the god of music, I'm the muse. And I'm trying to strike a bargain with my singer. If you give me form, I will give you music. If I could, would you dance with me? The elder Strauss, perhaps, and we will waltz wrapped in each other's arms. Such sweet entanglement, fingers, legs, and hips, let the world spin. I have dreamed of this. If you would, could you dress for me? Décolletage and crepe de chine, alabaster in aubergine. We are splendid in your skin. Jeweled bodice wearing, luster becomes you. Citrine and sapphire blue, Sibylline. If I could, would you sing with me? Draw the muse inside, given form I will provide your deepest inspiration. Air, refined by your lips, will make music fair. I have dreamed.